and she's the boss. Females are always the boss.
That's why she was born
and
not being said, that's my
food.
There's a meerkat.
Is that
meerkat.
Little bit bossy, that sounds about right, doesn't it?
She has a brother, which is Bandit. It's this one just down here. This one's Bandit. He's the fattest meerkat out of them all, so we've got the smallest and the fattest.
Yeah.
What's mommy doing?
Mummy
feeding them.
He has quite fluffy, sticky up fur, I always say. That one's Wonky, so his fur sticks up quite a lot. He's not sleek like the rest of them. That's Wonky. This one's Bandit. And then we've got these. He's the alpha male. He has really, really dark eyes. That's the best way to tell him he's a part female. These guys are omnivores, that means they eat meat and veg and insects, so they have a very, very varied diet. These guys don't waste a single thing, so if they end up defending themselves in the wild, which they can do very well, they can defend against snakes. If they do manage to kill a snake, these guys would eat it. They don't waste a single thing. They also eat scorpions,
and they're not immune to the venom either, so they're very, very young. But their favourite thing here is fruit. They love melon, melon's their favourite.
Isn't it?
So cute, isn't it?
If you lean back, Leah, and put your hands up, bring your hands up, they'll jump on your knee.
And the boss.
You know what they mean, right?
They're all different. Beans came from Middlesbrough. He was a tropical world in Middlesbrough. Donkey was born here. And then
Nana and Bandit came from Lady Cabinet. Yeah, you have to have a license for them now.
Bandit's castrated though, so you can't have any inbreeding or anything. So, it should be beans. Beans is the alpha male, so it should be beans if they have babies. You do need to introduce more females into the group. It's really tricky though when you introduce females because they fight to be alpha female role.
You always think it's like passive having alpha males.
Yeah, it's really tricky with females. But if she'd have babies, it's the other females that would look after her, not the alpha female. So they even go to the extent of making milk to feed the young, so she wouldn't take any part in looking after them. But it's so tricky introducing them because they do fight and they can fight to the death.